there's been a series of Malaysian restaurants in this place, in Cabramatta, and the latest incarnation is Albee's Kitchen, which has a fairly good rep in Campsie, and now they're here in Cabramatta, so it furthers my whole theory about Cabramatta changing so that it's no longer just Vietnamese and Chinese anymore, and we're getting a lot more diverse food in the area. And there's their menu, can't wait to try it. So here's my nasi lemak with chicken curry and potato. Good serving, and looks good. And Walter's serving is the foie gras. It's a lot of it.